In our last episode, Ryu and Ken arrived in Hong Kong and found themselves an able tour guide in the lovely Chun-Li. Taking a helicopter tour of the city, they convinced Tyler, their pilot, to drop them off in a place known as the Kowloon Palace, a lawless zone where gambling and martial arts combat meet. In the arena, Ryu defeats their champion and then all his challengers. But Lean, the overlord of Kowloon Palace, refuses to let these strangers disgrace him and live.
Dead. Whoever kills them will be greatly rewarded. Do whatever you have to make sure the outsiders die!
I've ever had.
Fun time's over. We better call Tyler before things get much worse. Huh? My cell phone. Oh my god. I lost it in all the chaos.
Uh-oh. You mean...
Chun-Li, do you have any idea how to get back?
Sure. You sure can't tell where Kowloon Palace ends and the rest of Hong Kong starts.
Can you see our hotel from up there?
I see the old Kowloon clock tower over there on the river, and it's facing the other way. That means it's over there. But there's no way we're gonna get through all that.
Well, what if we run and fight for all we're worth?
You can't be serious! I don't know if you were listening, but everyone in this scary place wants us dead.
Chun-Li, there's no way our pilot's gonna find us in here. We're gonna have to get ourselves out.
Well, let's do it. After you.
I knew this job was too good to be true.
I know.
Why are we stopping?
They have us surrounded.
No kidding.
Thank you. the fools who have stumbled into our territory. Three outsiders with rewards on their heads.
I suppose you're the leader of this gang.
I am Kokaja Blacksnake, leader of the Flying Blacksnake Clan.
Look, just pretend you haven't seen us, and I promise no one will get hurt.
Ha! Not a chance.
Don't waste your breath with this bunch of lowlives, Ken. All they want is the reward.
Chun-Li, you better take cover. First blood goes to me!
By the snake. These fighters are extraordinary.
You need to be ready to kill them! You two fools are good at fighting! Kill them!
I hope he's telling them to surrender.
He ordered them to begin the flying death attack!
What the hell is that? This is not cool.
Now you realize how the Flying Black Snake Clan earned its name.
Like a billboard. Don't they get bored of this?
Well, it looks like their leader made a hasty exit during the fight.
This guy's good!
So I guess when he says flying black snakes, he means flying for real.
Damn. You're not the only one who can catch some air. Allow me to demonstrate my whirlwind kicks.
Cool move, but I don't think he's had enough!
Well, better get going. we're alone. You know, you got a real talent for stating the obvious. We've got a real freak show on our hands. Game on! Look out! Back in my high school, field hockey was for the girlies.
Did you really think you could walk through the hockey blades turf and live? You know it's going to be a real pleasure icing you punks. The hell with the bounty. Let's have some fun, boys. Yeah! Lucky suckers! Let them have it!
You guys aren't having much luck at hockey. Why not take up tennis?
Tennis? Get him!
Is that considered a major penalty?
Well, according to my rule book, I think it is.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Draw me one while you're at it.
Get in line, pal.
Greetings, outsiders. I am Lean, overlord of Kowloon Palace. I regret I cannot allow you to leave this area. Sodom and Gomorrah, if you will.
You know, if you guys want to get some friends to help you out, now's the time.
If you guys don't mind, I think I'll just watch this fight from the sidelines.
Probably a good idea.
Be careful.
Let's do it.
Yeah! Huh? Yeah!
You big ape! Get him, Ryu!
No one has ever bested Sodom and Gomorrah, and these two aren't about to.
You put too much faith in hired muscle, Mr. Lean.
Let's switch partners. Yeah!
Yeah!
I think you were on the right track when you said I rely too heavily on hired thugs. Let her go, Lean. Not a chance. I am feared in every corner of this fearsome place. And now you know why. Because in the end, the survivor is not the warrior with the most skill, but the killer with the smallest conscience.
It's Tyler!
Everyone, stay right where you are! Drop the weapon, mister, now!
That was a wicked move.
Pretty good for a tour guide.
Well, thanks.
Those guys are lucky you took them out before I could get to them. I mean, I know a thing or two about busting heads myself, and after all, if you guys could make it through there, it can't be that tough.
Oh, Tyler, if you only knew.
I'll be damned if these punks are gonna defeat me and the entire Kowloon Palace. Time to die!
Damn, Chun-Li, are you all right?
Chun-Li, what am I ever going to do with you? You're a tour guide. You're not supposed to be taking your guests into places like the Kowloon Palace. If Tyler hadn't called us at the police station, none of you would be here now. Ryu, Ken, I want to thank you guys for getting my daughter home in one piece. It's quite impressive the way you handled yourselves. If you ever do anything this foolish again, young lady, your days as a tour guide for this hotel are over.
Sure, Dad. I'm sorry.
Well, no one told us our tour guide was the daughter of the police chief.
Seems like I'm always in trouble.
Then you're the perfect tour guide for us. You'll show us around tomorrow, right?
Cool, I'd be glad to.
Though I don't suppose there's anything as exciting as Kowloon Palace was.
Don't bet on it. How's this? A trip to the location of the latest martial arts film being shot in Hong Kong by none other than the biggest action hero in the world, Fei Long.
The Flying Dragon.
That's right. Are you guys big fans of his?
You've got to be kidding. Fei Long is the greatest martial artist in the world.
Then I'm sure you guys will have a lot to talk about if you get to meet him.
I'm sure we will.
Ken and Ryu are on location for the greatest martial arts spectacle ever. But when Ken is cast as the bad guy, anything can happen. Can Ken take the pounding that action superstar Fei Long is famous for dishing out? The cameras are rolling on their epic battle, which is sure to leave any normal martial arts movie in the dust. Watch the next episode of Street Fighter 2 V, Hot-Blooded Fei Long, Super Battle Action Movie. Gonna burn some muscle.